Perform a laying foam roller push elbow against ground. You can place the foam roller at your side, put your elbow right on top and with a bent arm, keeping your lower back pushed to the ground. You're going to push down as hard as you can, squeezing the back of the arm and shoulder for about 3 to 5 seconds, and relax, and push again, and relax.